Veteran Bollywood actress and nominated Rajya Sabha member Rekha ace cricket Sachin Tendulkar cast their votes to elect the next Vice President of India on Saturday. BJP Member of Parliament Hema Malini expressed her confidence in Vice Presidential candidate M. Venkaiah Naidu, saying he is the most capable person and everybody likes him.
Venkaiah ji to jeetenge. He's the right person, he's the most lovable person. I think everybody loves him a lot. And he's the most capable and he knows the entire parliament, the whole politics. And very lovingly he tells everyone. Everybody likes him.
Master Blaster Sachin Tendulkar appealed to people to exercise their right to cast vote in all the elections.
Voting ke liye main kahunga ki sirf yahan nahi magar jab bhi voting hote to har bharatvasi ne aake voting karni chahiye.
The result for VP elections will be declared on Saturday evening.